I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders and uses them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb, dual exhaust, with 411 gears, you can really get lost. It's got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, the tire's fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden, in the wink of an eye, the Cadillac sedan passed us by and said, "Boys, it's a mark for me." By then, the taillight was all you could see. Fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the leg unwind. My foot off the gas, man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Wound up to 110, my speedometer said that I hit top end. My foot was glued like leather to floor, that's all there is, and there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought I'd lost my sense, and telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, "Slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like that." To the corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post. The guy beside me was white as a ghost.